Hello guys, so we are trying Geology Game here, and I have no idea what to play, so let's discover that together. So I've called my museum Musée d'Histoire Naturelle de France. So that's the first part, that was the easy part to create a game. Apparently there is no way to move around the map. That's kind of scary. Stay in Europe, never in Europe. You have to click on a location here. So, what can we do? Okay, so we can send one geologist. Let's try that. Travel. I don't even know if we have geologists. Let's try. Hey, what's up? Hey, over there. Okay, how do we hire people? I don't know. The simple fact that we can't move around is just stressing me out. Okay, so we sent it. No geologist on site, so I guess we'll go next turn and see how it goes. Open site. Good. Can do something now. And what should we pick? Okay, let's go by the sea. Open rock. Nothing, of course. And completely the other side. Open rock. I found what? Tool. Okay. Great. Nothing. Nothing. Not enough tools. Okay, so we are limited by the amount of tools. Okay, understand this. New baguette then. And new baguette too. So we have two rocks to open next turn, I guess. And we can leave the site. So we gain, I don't know what, people, I guess. Okay, sorry, that was my cat. And sailing! I don't know how to send the geologist back to the museum. Let's hit that turn. trying to capture to get every rock there. I guess there is a way to have new tools, but how? That interface is horrendous. Okay, so we can move somewhere else. But I can't go back to the museum. Okay. Okay, let's try. Let's go to Greece. So we have to pay for a new site as well. And we can't take anyone anymore. Okay, so how do I get back to the museum now? Okay, let's get back to France. So I gained one skill and one tool. I'm gonna open match with that. Five tools, that's good. Bedrock. Okay, we have two tools left only. And nothing, of course. So I have one field notes. Four tools, we can open another one I guess here. Fossil. Yes, our first fossil. But how do I send it here? I need to send the jewelry back to the museum. I understand that, but I don't know how to do it. I have no idea with which money I'm paying this. Income prestige, okay. That's the statistics. Suppose this is for the different fossils we have encountered. Okay, so this may be it. Yes, finally. Is there anything we can do with the bedrocks and fossil we found?
Wow.
We can research it. That's nice that there is a possibility to go online and for our kids to learn a bit more. The problem is... yeah, well, the problem is that the interface is so awful and the game is not sexy, so I don't think it would appeal to the young people. And there is no way to know how much it costs. I know I have an income, but what? Okay, let's send the journalist back somewhere else. If we still have what to send him. So we need to keep one traveling for to come back here, so. And at the same time, I don't even have opened most of my rocks here, and I don't have much tools, so I guess I should buy some tools if I can first. If I can. And I don't seem to be able to do that. Let me buy! Okay, this is frustrating more than anything. So we'll end this here. Thanks for watching and see you next time.